using work item templates in Rally. Using work item templates is a great way to save time when adding work items to Rally. These templates allow you to easily save default fields, add a pre-written description, include tasks or child stories, and more. Any user can create a work item template for their own use, and depending on their permissions, share that template with others. Administrators are able to share templates at the scope for which they are an administrator and below. To create a work item template, first locate or create the work item that you want to use as a model for your template. Be sure to add values to all of the fields that you want to appear populated within the template. You can set default values for the name, description, plan estimate, and notes. When you are finished, save the work item. Select the formatted ID of the work item. In the Detail Editor, select Templates to view the Work Item Templates dialog box. Select New Template from the work item. The information in the dialog box reflects the work item fields that you enter default values for. Enter a name for the template in the field provided. If necessary, remove any fields that you do not want to include in the template. For example, you may want to remove the name field so that work items created with this template will not all have the same name. For text fields, you must choose whether you want the template content to replace, prepend, or append the content added to the field by the user. Choose who the template is visible to. The available options will depend on your user permissions. You may be able to share the template with your project or workspace, or only keep it visible for yourself. For example, if you are a project administrator, you can share templates and set a default template on any project where you are an administrator. Workspace administrators can share templates across the workspace or with specific projects and child projects. You can also delete work templates, but only templates that belong to you or where you are an administrator. For instance, say that a project administrator wanted to create a user story for a project that automatically assigns that user story to a specific product owner. The project administrator could create a work item template with the owner field populated, which would automatically assign the user story to the desired product owner when applied. If you want to share the template with child projects, select the checkbox next to Share with Child Projects. This option will only be available when you share the template with a project. When you create a template from a story that has an associated task, you can set default values for the name, description, and notes. Choose whether or not you want to make this template the default template, then select Add. You are able to apply a template to a work item that you have open in the Detail Editor. To apply a template, select the formatted ID of the work item. Then, from the Detail Editor, select Templates. Choose the desired template, then select Apply. This template will be applied to your open work item. You can now see that the fields within the user story have been automatically populated with the fields that were saved within the template. Select Save. If you no longer need it, you may want to delete the original work item that you based the template on. Work item templates can be specific to a workspace, project, or user. There can only be one default template for each user, project, and workspace. If you have default templates set for each of these, only one will take effect. For example, if a user already has a personal default template for user stories, that template is used regardless of what the project or workspace has set as the default. If a work item uses the project template as the default, the workspace default template won't be used. To change the default template, select Templates from the Detail Editor of a work item. Deselect the current default template and select a new one. Default templates are automatically applied for work items. The user does not need to apply them. If you have a default template applied, You are still able to apply a different template if you don't want to use the default. If you don't have a default template applied, or you want to use your own template, you can manually apply a template. If you decide that you want to make changes to your template, you will need to create a new template and delete the existing one, as you are unable to modify an existing template. First, you should create a work item to use as the model for your new template. Then, apply the template that you would like to modify. Make your changes to the work item, and then, following the same process as before, select the Template button to create a new template. Once the new template is created, you can delete the old template. Congratulations! Now you understand how to use work item templates in Rally. To learn more about Rally and Agile practices, check out our blog and community. Like this video and subscribe to our channel so that you'll never miss new content as it's added.